Watch yourself, knocked.
Gladio!
Gotcha!
Just flop onto a hotel bed.
Whew, cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Impressive.
No slacking.
You are messed up.
What gave it away? Rush him! Count him! Hell yeah!
Farewell.
I'll say I'm missed.
What did I say? Hey!
Ugh!
None the worse for wear. I'm just hanging around here.
Cut it out, man!
Magitek engine. It's close.
Remember, just to stand by.
Easy as they come.
Take him out one at a time! Ball it together!
Nice cut! How about this?
That's what I call teamwork.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Yeah, buddy!
You got it!
Put it in the books. It's history now.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Wind picked up.
Yeah, picked up junk to throw in my eyes.
Last thing I need now.
Well, here we are.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Simmer down now.
Yeah. Nice guy.
Anticipated.
We can handle this.
Don't let up now.
Yeah!
Knocked. Overhead.
This will be quick.
Ignis!
Don't be late.
Yeah. Hey!
Say your prayers!
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Hey! See ya!
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal. Sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash. Oh.
We're gonna be late.
Welcome. Nice work out there.
We're gonna be late.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go? Nice work out there. So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? We'll see you around.
Quicker than I thought.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go. Nice workout. So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? We'll see you around.
Quicker than I thought.
Pretty tough, huh? We'll see you around.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Let's call it a day.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives. Gotcha.
Welcome back. What'll it be today? It's quite an intimidating lineup. Terrific. Welcome back. I'll be waiting to hear the good news.
All right, time for a break.
It's quite an intimidating lineup.
Waiting to hear the
Good idea.
Nice work, Mario!
A nice sport radio.
You?
Now!
Coming up!
Magnificent.
Sorry!
My sport radio!
You?
Now! Hell yeah!
Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Just can't take it. Just sit, just look at it.
Magitek engine. It's close.
And that's disgusting. Easy now.
Type of bad guys I like to fight.
What type do you like to fight?
None, now that you mention it.
Easy now.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Blessed weather.
Totally.
Thanks for the ride.
Totally. Aw, thanks, buddy. Been waiting for you.
Glad you're in one piece. I'm willing to bet you're hungry. Want to help thin out the pest population?
Thanks.
Thank you.
Ride.
Please come again.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Oh.
Been waiting for you. Glad you're in one piece. I'm willing to bet you're hungry. Want to help thin out the pest population? Thank you. Please come again.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Huh.
Thank you.
Welcome back. What'll it be today?
I could really chug one back right now.
Tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way. Delícia, cara! Matheus! Oh, Matheus! Ah, feliz! Vem mais! Ah, Matheus!
Let's go.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll circle around then.
Hut!
For the ride.
Rain.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll circle around then.
Hut!
Thanks for the ride.
Rain.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them. Don't circle around.
Hut!
Thanks for the ride. Rain.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them. We'll circle around.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia.
What?
Think I'll get something to drink.
Oh.
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia.
What?
Think I'll get something to drink.
No.
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia.
What?
Think I'll get something to drink.
No.
coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know. We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough.
Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arnie. Come with me to the car park.
Not so sure.
That's where I left my automobile. Aunt Nursery Rhyme. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never letting me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
So, how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know. We take a ride?
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arnie. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never letting me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we? All set. Very well. All set. Very well. Let me know when you are ready. All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. All set. Very well. All set. Very well. Let me know when you are ready. All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. Choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. All set. Very well. All set. Very well. Let me know when you are ready. All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. Choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. All set. Very well. All set. Very well. Let me know when you are ready. All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. Choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. All set. Very well. All set. Very well. Let me know when you are ready. Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothus.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence.
He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature, what's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Karthus?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh. I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?
So I am still young. My blood is true.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts. Very well. Let me know when you are ready.
What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Huh.
My blood is true. Ask my mother before.
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady.
Of life and light, deliver us from darkness blight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle. Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit, but more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right.
She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Luna Freya if he doesn't.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh, she could do so much better than him.
What does the Oracle need to... Prince for anyway?
Imagination run wild much?
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. For the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like, down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving. So, like you told Iggy to read a book.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa! A little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, Nothing creepy about that. So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up! Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear. Bust. Chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Hang on.
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. You doing all right? First.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
this endless walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here. We finally made it.
I know.
I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You gotta be kidding me.
Here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me!
up!
We're all here. Let's do it.
their opening.
Still here?
Yep, still here.
Biff a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
High Commander Ravus Nox Flarey issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the Stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kayan may serve us now as it did them then.
The Hidden Harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Easy now.
Chocobos smell really bad, but it's like a good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the stables. First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Overhead!
Hut! Helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Just for you!
this?
None the worse for wear.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
Oh! I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings bind the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Lunas awakening the six. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just...
O King, journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
Last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Let's go.
Quick!
Magitek engine. It's close.
Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine? Monster. He's got it bad. So, Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Arcube as soon as she fell across the city.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Noct, overhead! Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the height. As we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up. Gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the full Jurian waiting.
Which means we must be as well.
Easy now.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Noct.
Check this out. I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know.
Everyone else!
Not good to throw things in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up a bit.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Nothing to it.
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Gotcha!
Hey, where'd you learn that?
Good to go.
It never ends.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Onward.
Yep. Where to now? Think we can fit through there?
Gotta try. Say your prayers.
Watch yourself, no.
I know.
Looking rather pallid. Not to move.
probably be in here.
Must be some kind of
none the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Yeah.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. My sense we're on the right track.
She's here! I just know it.
Show yourself already!